Shalom, friends, and welcome back to Hebrew Gems. I am Reuven Doron from Sar-El Academy Tours and Conferences, welcoming you to Jerusalem, and we are talking these weeks about the feasts of the Lord, the Moeds of God, as we have seen in the last few segments. Today we arrive to feast number 5, the 5th annual holiday, annual feast, the commemorative appointed time to come before the Lord. Verse 23 of Leviticus 23 says that the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, "Speak to the children of Israel, saying, in a 7th month," so now we are in the 7th month of the year. Remember that the biblical count of the month started in the spring of the year, Passover. Now we are the 7th month, brings us to about September, October, the fall of the year. "In the 7th month, on the first day of the month, you shall have a Sabbath rest, a memorial of blowing of trumpets, a holy convocation. You shall do no customary work, and you shall offer an offering made by fire to the Lord your God." We are in the 7th month, and on the first day of that 7th month, this time of year, the children of Israel came to their 5th appointed time before the Lord, and the only commandment, one single verse, was to blow of the trumpets. We assume these were trumpets because the word for this feast is teruah. Teruah in the Hebrew language, taken from the root word ruah, spelled reish vav ayin. Ruah, reish vav ayin. And it means to make a clamor, a loud noise, usually a noise that is associated with a struggle, with a battle, with a warfare. But it's also a noise that can be associated with joy and with gladness. Moses had 2 silver trumpets that were built for the use of the Levites, and they were used for 2 and only 2 purposes. They called the people for warfare, and they called the people to worship. 2 single trumpets. And now we are looking into the 5th Moed, the 5th feast of the Lord, the feast of trumpets at the fall of the year, the 7th month, of the first day of the 7th month, to blow the trumpets, to make a proclamation in the land for warfare and for worship. Ruah is your Hebrew gem for today, and we'll talk again tomorrow.